But it's nice to see him back at the age of 54 in a final.
140.
That's going to play its part, and of course, possibly a bit of fatigue. And the fact he's playing the world number one, who appears to be somewhere near his best form. Well, it certainly was
93
in that quarter-final. I have to say, he got away with it a little bit against Gerwyn Price. I think they've missed too many doubles.
I think there've been signs for a week or two, Chris. This is good for Mervyn.
Ooh,
just missing out on his first maximum of the match. I thought he played pretty well in the Grand Slam. It was only his finishing which let him down.
15.
And that was from a barrage of a 21.80s from Simon Whitlock. This is a new record for that event, surpassing Adrian Lewis's 19.
Michael Lucar, 153.
Mervyn King against Peter Wright. He got away in the early stages and Peter Wright just couldn't respond. Mystifyingly bad performance from the world champion.
Talking of 180s, King's actually more in this tournament so far. 15 for Mervyn.
Michael Lucar, 96.
12 for Michael.
He has played a really solid game over the weekend as King. Double 18. And Van Gerwen's away.
Van Gerwen sending Mervyn to throw first. Game on.
Mervyn's best performance for me was against Dave Chisnell.
That's the kind of form he's going to have to find here.
Yeah, well, he's averaged 105, did he, in that? Something like that. And if he's going to push Van Gerwen, you suspect he's going to have to do more of this.
139.
Big scoring. Two times they've played, it's been one apiece. In September, Mervyn won 6-1, both in European Tour events, and Michael Van Gerwen won last time out in October, also 6-1.
Returned the favour.
Touché. Setting up in that semi-final match against Peter Wright was particularly eye-catching,
96.
Though Mervyn King had problems the further the match went with his finishing, but his actual setting up of the finishing opportunity was outstanding.
You have to go the 14 ball or treble for double.
44, Michael Lucar, 110.
Not a happy bunny at that one. 1-1-0 for the break of throw. No, sir.
50. Mervyn, you require 40.
Three darts in hand. For a hold of throw.
20. Is precisely what Michael he didn't want. 60. Facial expression tells its own story. Tops for Van Gerwen. For the break of throw. Double 10.
50.
King gets away with it.
Mervyn, you require 20. Green shot on the second leg. Mervyn King. Third leg, Michael.
Well, it took him 19 darts to get there, but the leg is what matters, and it's one apiece.
97.
He got away with that one, didn't he?
96.
Chance for King. get a lead in the leg.
96.
Imperative against Michael to make a good start. A great front runner.
And when you get your opportunities, imperative that you take them.
And that's why he's had such a lean year. The fear factor from the other players has not been there.
94.
King just keeping his nose ahead.
89.
It's been in situations like this that he's been impressive, setting up from now 2-1-5.
Unlike Michael in that last visit, leaving 162.
Bogey number.
100.
That'll do.
115.
Lots of options here. May go ball.
Tops then. Break a throw. Well done, Mervyn King.
Forward, Mervyn to throw first. Game on.
He's never won a televised final.
58.
In the PDC.
Former world master winner, of course.
100.
Long time ago now. 16 years ago. Incredibly, it was 20 years ago I played him in
140.
First round of the BDO World Championships. Well, 20 years ago in January.
140.
Should go 19s. Can't leave a finish now.
96.
So Van Gerwen, 10-40, had serving well here.
91.
Well, that's okay. On the highest possible checkout, the 170.
Great adjustment. Merv could have done with another.
Michael Lucar, 170.
Oh, I wonder. We've not had one this weekend, no.
134.
Sets up double 18, just in case. Took a 115 out in the previous leg.
King to maintain the advantage of that break.
Can still finish. Needs the ball.
Yes! Great darts!
Very King. Fifth leg, Michael to throw first. Game on.
Experience, composure, poor first darts.
21.
Put it right wonderfully.
60. End of that match against
60.
Damon Hetter when he was 7-2 down. Similar to this.
94.
His checkouts were extraordinary. And a wonderful run of success. Came storming through.
58.
Imperative. Even at this early stage that Van Gerwen holds his throw here. Can't really be affording to have King going 4-1 up at the interval.
140.
Incredibly, we've not seen a 180 yet in this final.
Double 16 for 146.
Oh,
very, very impressive way to finish that first.
Seven for Merv.
Game on.
So King, a break to the good. Outsider, of course, to win this. He was 200-1 when the tournament began, and here he is in the final.
He is in the final right now.
One of the day!
First maximum of the match.
Is this where MVG flicks on the afterburners?
Or maybe Mervyn.
140.
King, one of the great battlers of darts.
60.
Always. Hence, he's still making finals after a few decades in the game.
134. One out of 40, Michael Carr, 94.
94 for a break of throw. There it is. Back on level terms.
7 points is Michael to throw first. Game on.
And back to back, 12 darters.
I think that was something along the word, along the lines of, really? Well, is that real?
It's one of Merv's favourite. You not remember when James Wade celebrated when he pegged him back from 9-2. It was a great shot of Merv saying that word as James jumped 100. Around the stage. Really?
100.
A dry sense of humour. I think that's fair to say.
81.
Van Gerwen averaging 104 against King's 92.
168.
Correction, 106.
And climbing.
44. Michael Carr, 134. Oh,
this leg. Done and dusted.
Oh my goodness.
102.
Oh, that would have been three consecutive 12 dart legs.
We've had a 146, not too far away from a 134. King way back. So no pressure on Van Gerwen
39.
When he comes back.
Michael
required. Double
32.
16 required.
Being shot on the
13.
Play. Michael Van Gerwen. If we're moving to throw first. Game on.
There were people speculating. Didn't have to go too far to say, has this had this version of Michael Van Gerwen gone away? Were we ever going to see him hit these big numbers again?
98.
Oh, there was a period where he put in some incredibly low averages.
134.
And it was his leanest spell. You'd have to go pre-2012. The kind of spell he was having in terms of titles, or lack of them.
137. But he's clearly buzzing again now.
100.
Playing like this, he has every right to be.
Mervyn needs a treble. Needed that one big time. Not on a finish, though. Unlike this man.
139.
Another lovely setup.
128.
Double 10.
108. Moving your power 56.
Missed double 16 for the 1-3-4 for a 12, and he's just missed double 10 there for another 12. Pressure is mounting.
36.
It certainly is now. This could be a break of throw, double 10. Overcompensates.
10. Mervyn, you require 20. Game shot on the eighth leg.
Mervyn gets away with it.
Nazareth Michael to throw first. Game on.
Four all. Van Gerwen will think that is one that got away.
One that stops the rot. MVG won the opening leg, then it was three on the spin for Merv, followed by three on the spin for Mike.
93.
And after all of that, we're back on throw somehow.
93.
First to 11 will take the title and the £100,000 first prize. Mervyn King won't lie down.
His first of the final.
16th of the tournament.
£100. Michael Dukar, 170.
He's in the sort of mood. There's one.
98. Mervyn Dukar, 128.
Two treble 18s for double 10. Treble 20 for ball.
Just the wrong side of the wire, agonising.
Yeah, the dart was beautifully weighted. Just lost the line.
90.
Handy last dart.
Mervyn Dukar, 72.
But 72. Tops. Hold the throw. And ahead. 5-4.
Mervyn to throw first. Game on.
Merv thinks he should have won that one. And he thinks that Michael Van Gerwen is getting away with it.
I think he's particularly enjoying the 41. Exuberant celebrations.
Maybe not. Did he have a little word with the referee there?
100.
Merv's never been a great shouter at the hockey, has he?
A few low darts.
60.
This could be one of two things, a bit of tension or a bit of fatigue.
177.
Break at the end of this leg. Change of commentary team as well for the closing stages.
Nicely poised for Stuart and Alan to take over.
123.
Break a throw on here for a 6-4 lead.
64.
Michael first down to a finish. That's a fabulous shot. Brilliant darts from Mervyn.
177 apiece in this leg.
Tops for 160. Oh, my goodness. To say he is coming alive would be an understatement. The roar, Mervyn King didn't like hearing it, but Michael Van Gerwen is flying, shaking his head, a little bit anxious.
Against the throw. Just doesn't look very happy, does he?
78.
It's kind of what he's like all the time. That's his makeup, isn't it? So it's difficult to work out what is going on. But he's one of those players that, as we saw, he doesn't like players over celebrating on the hockey. But a lot of players do it nowadays, and we saw Michael Van Gerwen with that 160.
I'll remember that famous capitulation that he suffered in the Masters against James Wade when he was almost at the finishing line, and Wade came back and Merv wasn't too impressed with Wade's celebrations on that night.
59.
But a brilliantly timed maximum for Van Gerwen. It's an intriguing final.
100.
Needs a big one here. That's a good start.
Clutch it out of nowhere again, hasn't he?
Well, whatever happens here, Stuart, has had a terrific weekend in terms of confidence, showing the fighting spirit. He was way behind in a couple of his matches and shown a lot of quality. Needed a treble 19 for Bull.
87. Michael Yukar 120.
But a good setup.
This would hurt. This would hurt.
This will hurt, and there's the celebration, even louder from Michael Van Gerwen, as loud as he could possibly roar. Just to brass Mervyn off that little bit more.
Game on.
Certainly gave it the full decibels there.
I suppose
96.
If Van Gerwen's aware, the more that Merv doesn't like it, the more that Van Gerwen would do it.
Correct.
140.
If Van Gerwen's taken out 146, 160, and 120.
100. Merv's got to dig deep.
Well, that will be a particular disappointment, Alan. He did brilliantly with that 11 darter to break through.
97.
And he was sat on tops to level the match.
Talk about those fine margins so often.
57.
Could have been six apiece.
Is it advantage King here?
'86.
Just about recovered it. It all depends what Van Gerwen gets here.
96.
Ooh. Yes. He's left himself a finish. But King could leave himself a belting finish.
Should stay there.
140.
Yeah, good dart, some Irving King.
152.
This 152 is a juicy one.
136. Oh, on the wire.
Moving your bar, 38.
King has to get this. That would have been a crushing blow. He splits brilliantly. This time it's Michael Van Gerwen's turn not to, to look happy.
I half expected him to large it. Well, that's not Mervyn's makeup.
Well, I'll tell you what, if Van Gerwen had taken out that 152, Alan.
100.
The wall would have reverberated.
Yeah.
All the way to Holland. But he's sticking in.
Well, he's playing well. He's determined. He's taken his chances. He's been pretty good on the double. 6 out of 11. That's what's kept him in the match. Looking to get level.
140.
Yeah, that 152. Could have been a match winner for Van Gerwen.
140.
Winning that last leg could be a match saver for King.
They're looking to get level here, and he's not been level 100. Since leg six at three apiece. Since then, Van Gerwen, big scoring, big finishing. But Mervyn King will not go away.
Mervyn, you require 161
to level.
'121.
Very good. Very good indeed.
95. Mervyn Yukar, 40.
For 7-all in this Players' Championship final.
Game shot on the 14th leg. Mervyn King, 15th leg, Michael to throw first. Game on.
Well, a couple of legs ago, it looks like it was going to 100. Go away from Mervyn King. But he had other ideas. He is well and truly still in this final, Stuart.
tenacity. And that's what he's showing throughout the whole tournament. He's upped his average 4 points since the break. As he had to do. He had to. 97.5 now, the Mervyn King average. Michael just dropping a flight.
Just taking a step
Merv back. Isn't, Merv isn't happy. Another shake of the head. Got to get on with it, Merv.
And Gerwin's getting on with it.
174.
Oh, terrific switch for the 174. He looks like he's going to go into the final break with a slender lead.
57. Michael Ricard, 108.
He missed the 16. Careless from Van Gerwen.
76.
Yes. Shouldn't make too much difference, but nevertheless.
Well, it shouldn't, but it just shows those little moments in matches where you can lose your concentration.
140. Michael Carr, 32.
But it's still all to play for in the Players' Championship between Michael Van Gerwen and Mervyn King. We are going to have a terrific finale. Van Gerwen with his nose. There may be 9 points between the players in the averages, but just one leg in it. Van Gerwen leads 8-7 on throw. We've had 6 breaks of throw, 3 for each player. We've had celebrations. Loud celebrations from Michael Van Gerwen. We've had several unimpressed looks and shakes of the head from his opponent, Mervyn King. Can Van Gerwen defend his title and win it for a 6th time? Or can Mervyn King finally win a PDC major?
Well, that's not a bad start. 3 more legs for Van Gerwen, but King isn't finished yet. Back comes MVG.
Oh, that's brilliant from both. It's Van Gerwen aiming up the strike.
It's easy 96. To say, but more to do with the late stage of the match that he's got to hold here.
Yeah, at the moment it's all about holding for King and then just getting that opportunity.
81.
He may only just get one opportunity, but if he does, he has to take it on the Van Gerwen throw.
90. Mervyn Ricard, 144.
At least 135. King has the first opportunity at 144. He can't do it now. Not happy with not just where it went.
84.
But it blocked the treble 20 as well, but decent recovery.
He needs the ball. There isn't a clear path through, though. Oh, that's an amazing dart. No wonder the celebration. Well, you can't shake your head at that, Merv. You can admire that because that was majestic, magnificent Michael Van Gerwen.
Well, we thought there was no way through, but Van Gerwen found the angle. He's had some fabulous finishes in this match.
140.
That numerically wasn't the highest, but certainly one of the most important.
Well, we saw 115 and 107 from King early on to go 3-1 up.
85.
And back came Van Gerwen with a 146. A 160 finish in the 10th leg. We've seen a brilliant 120 finish to break through.
134.
But that 135 on the ball may not only break through, it may break Mervyn King. We shall see.
Yes, decisive point in the match that was.
57.
King was hanging about on 60. So hopefully level. Intriguing 57. Game it's been, Stuart. It really has.
Yeah, but that was the dart of the tournament. I suppose it deserves to win any tournament. Has Mervyn got any answers?
96, Michael Rupar 170.
It did look nigh on impossible, didn't it?
Well, if he gets a second one, will he go for it? Well, he won't now.
134.
That setup, he liked that one. He loved it.
Michael van Gerwen has had a hugely disappointing year by his very, very high standards.
137. Michael
He's won three 36. Times in the Players' Championship. He's won one major at the UK Open.
27.
Maybe is he on the way to another one? But three missed darts here. Now, is this the chance for Mervyn?
It is the chance. Can he take it? He needs a treble with the second one. He gets it. He needs the ball. He gets the ball. And well, half a celebration.
He
went to war.
He thought about it.
I think that was more about making a...
Fair play, Merv.
We brilliant love a bit dart. Of Merv.
Brilliant reaction.
He enjoyed that one. He really did. And so did we. I hope you did at home. He's back in the game. And Gerwen missed three darts at the double. Looked like he was going to go one away.
That would have been 10-7.
Yep.
Game over. But we talked about King getting an opportunity. He got an opportunity. And now he's cashing in.
He's playing so, so well. He really is. He's been up against it all the way through. He's done it through the tournament. He's dug deep.
The way that Van Gerwen's been playing, Alan, you just couldn't see him missing that double.
But he's maintained
58.
Approximately the similar average all the way through, Van Gerwen. 105.5 at the moment. So it's not as if his level's dropped. Mervyn has taken his chances when they've been there. This to level. He'd be over the moon with a straight ton.
100.
We're looking at 170, will he?
170.
There goes the 170.
Mervyn 40.
Terrific.
But he's been so good. King on his finishing. That is again. And we have a level final again at 9-all.
Game on.
Wow.
And we thought the 135 on the ball could have been a match winner for Michael van Gerwen. The 126 on the ball was definitely a match saver for Mervyn King. It comes down to the best of three legs.
There's been some outstanding finishing in this match, Stuart. There really has.
100.
Eight or nine ton plus finishes.
Yeah, eight. And van Gerwen with a 180. Quality, 107.86, Michael van Gerwen. 115, 107, 126, King. Back he comes.
174.
With a 174.
Brilliant. He's not going 96. Away.
160, 146, 120, 135 on the ball from van Gerwen. Here comes Merv again.
Can he sneak another one in?
100.
Not quite, but still in that area.
There's the ball again. Oh, so close. Now he's taken out 126, Mervyn King. If he gets this, he's throwing for the match.
Oh,
it was close.
83.
But now all the pressure of the defending champion. Oh, stopped in hand. Well, a dramatic finish.
Game on.
Merv was waiting on 44, and Merv on the doubles hasn't missed too much. 64% he's checking out in the final.
61.
It's 10-9. Can King force a decider?
Oh, he's in again.
140.
Not happy with the last one, but still a terrific visit on your opponent. Only started with 61. to stay in the match. Back comes King. He's playing well.
Don't write off Morgan. That's an astonishing response.
This is absolutely brilliant, Stuart.
100. The pressure that King must be under, after, especially after that poor start, to come out with a 180. And he's in again. He's in again!
140.
Wow.
'97, Mervyn Yukar, 120.
Shanghai for 10-10.
Tops.
80.
Well, unlucky.
Michael Yukar, 164.
164. I dare you, Michael.
Mervyn Yukar, 40.
If you had a full house at Minehead, they'd all be on their feet, because we are going to a deciding leg. Mervyn King, 63% checkout percentage, but he's got to break the Van Gerwen throw. It all comes down to one leg of darts.
Yes, if there's a crowd, as you mentioned, Stuart, they would be absolutely loving 86. This. I hope you are at home. What a final!
Is this Mervyn's moment? Finally! In a PDC major.
Well, you can't say he hasn't deserved it if he does get there. He's got better and better as the final has progressed. There's a slip. Oh, good last one.
He just
hangs in there, doesn't he?
And he has all tournament.
134.
Roar from Michael Van Gerwen. You think that Merv needs a two treble visit here? Oh, not that one, Mervyn.
83.
No, not enough. And you're throwing second in a last leg decider, and the full house would have left double four. Will he be happy with that? Focusing on the 48 for the title.
A 140. Minimum for Mervyn. What a final it's been.
16.
What
Michael
a tournament it's been behind closed doors. Michael Van Gerwen to be crowned the champ.
32.
Has missed two match darts. It isn't over just yet.
180 for Merv to leave double one. I dare you.
137.
Well, he isn't going away. Now, here's the pressure on the world number one, the focus.
Game.
And there's the dart that wins it for the world number one. Absolute joy and delight on the face of Michael Van Gerwen. Frustration and disappointment on the face of Mervyn King. Merv gave it absolutely everything. And I'm sorry, Merv, you can't blame Michael Van Gerwen to celebrate. He just won a major trophy in what's been a really, really tough year for him. King wouldn't have been out of place winning. But the king today is Michael Van Gerwen. A six players championship crown. A second major this year, following on from the UK Open. He defends his title, and all smiles, Michael Van Gerwen. What a final! Merv averaging 100, Michael Van Gerwen averaging 105. One dart. Merv was waiting, he was poised. What a final, Alan.
Yeah, absolutely outstanding for Michael Van Gerwen, but Mervyn King, take a bow. He pushed him all the way, last leg decider, but Michael is back in the winning enclosure.
Raw emotion, tears in the eyes of Michael Van Gerwen.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Well, it's a moment we've all been waiting for, our presentation. Our runner-up, firstly, ladies and gentlemen, receiving £50,000 in the silver salver, and it goes to the King, Mervyn King. And now, ladies and gentlemen, as we crown our winner, he's receiving £100,000, the trophy. And ladies and gentlemen, for a record sixth time, we crown him the Ladbrokes Players' Championship Finals winner. Ladies and gentlemen, it's MVG Mighty Michael Van Gerwen!
Well, congratulations to Mighty Michael Van Gerwen yet again. This is the first time he's won the same major PDC title six times. He's won the Masters, the World Grand Prix and the Premier League five times each. So this is yet another new record for Mighty Mike. What a player. All the reaction to that